Less fun's always a good way to start a morning with a friendly text. What's that? As I say, while we're all here this morning, it might seem like I'm kind of preaching to the choir. I'm going to talk about something that everybody in this room, I believe, talks about or thinks about regularly. So my story, what brings me out here today? So a couple years ago, I came home from my last deployment to Afghanistan. And I entered a very rough period or rough chapter of my life. I was having financial problems. I was having relationship problems. I was having problems in my marriage. I was having frustrations at work. And all these things kind of combined to start a very rough or a very dark period of my life. And I was inspired with the idea to look to service, to look to helping other people out as a way to deal with my own challenges and my own struggles. And as I did this, I became very fascinated at how quickly I saw the ability of charity or of service to help me out in my own struggles, my own challenges. And I became fascinated with it to the point that I began to experiment with giving and doing things for other people in different ways to see the ways that it could benefit me. Has anybody heard a quote by Zig Ziglar who says, if you want to have everything in life you want, just help enough other people get what they want? Well, I really found I found the truth to this, and I found all the different ways that I would gain or I would benefit, all the ways that I was able to deal with my frustrations and challenges when I looked to helping other people. One time Lincoln was asked, you know, his thoughts or his feelings on religion, and his response was, it's as simple as this: when I do good, I feel good. And when I do bad, I feel bad. And that's how he summarized all of religion. I mean, wouldn't that be an easy read if that's how we summarize all of our thoughts on religion? But there's so much truth to that, and I think we all understand that intuitively, that when we do something good for somebody else, that we feel good inside. But what I think the most important point is, he says, when I do good, I feel good. It's always the action that comes before the feeling. And many times we forget that. I know myself, I'm guilty of this as well. When I feel the best inside, when I get up on the right side of bed, and I feel like everything's going well for me, I'm more generous with my time, and I'm more generous with taking care of other people. But Lincoln reminds us that it's always the action that comes before the feeling. And that's an important thing to remember the next time that things are stacked up and going against you, is if you want to start to feel better,